Crime alert. Police are investigating a brazen burglary at a pawn shop in Milledgeville. Police say it happened at 2 a.m. Tuesday at the Quality Pawn Shop on South Wayne Street. Video shows the suspect smashing the front window, setting off the alarm, and then quickly grabbing guns off the shelf and running out.